Well, a 22-year-old man was killed and another hurt in a shooting in southeast Baltimore. This happened Monday morning around the 200 block of North Linwood Avenue. When officers got there, they found two victims. One died at the hospital. The other is recovering with a gunshot wound to the leg. Anyone with information, of course, asked to call police right away.